Welcome to Busan, the musical.
Oh,
there you go. We're only dreaming a whole new world.
We're clearly, so far, loving our first impressions of the city. Oh, that's an interesting note. Wow. That was unique.
Anyway, we're at Busan. We just landed in Busan.
We're so excited. Our train ride was like a little bit less than 3 hours. But we're all here and we're kind of Let's go!
Let's go!
It's not even a little bit cold. Everyone, Amber has the directions. We're gonna follow Amber today.
Yay, hey, Amber! Thanks, lead us to our hostel. Go, girl!
We're in our hostel now. We just checked in. We changed our outfits a little bit to make up all the space. We are going to find some drinks and enjoy our first night in Busan.
All right, so it's Saturday morning, and we're off to a bit of a rough start. We just had lunch and now we're going to make our way over to the Busan Tower and see what we can see there. And hopefully visit the cultural village. And then it'll be nap time and I can't wait.
Is that what you're excited for?
Yeah, I'm super
excited.
We're
in Busan.
Yeah, we're in Busan.
Wake up.
I really like the city so far. It's awesome. It's fun. It's cute.
We've only seen one street, so.
We've seen more than one street, but I just like, I don't know. Sometimes you just get that feeling, the vibe, and I feel that positive energy. Yep.
I was like,
oh my God. What were you saying?
They have like cameras. Big Brother's watching. Alright, so we are about to go visit the tower here in Busan. We have to walk up these stairs. I'm not looking forward to that exactly. Happy Children's Day! It's a what, Amber? Look at the babies! So we're walking up this little mini mountain to get to the village. Alright, we're here in the cultural village. I'm just gonna walk around and explore a bit. It looks so pretty, like all of the murals and stuff. We're entering the house of darkness. Ooh. Of course I can't film in the house of darkness, so bye-bye. Traditional British homemade young cook cafe. These weirdos. Look at that trash on her head. Why don't we? Take a bus to go back to our hostel. We're gonna get dinner, relax.
Gosh, we just got off the most crowded bus I've ever been on in my life. Our hands are so tired. We were literally squished in there like tuna in a can.
We should get that gentleman a gift basket.
And this guy told us that we can get off here and like take a metro. And it happened to be the right metro that we need for our stops. We're happy.
Let's go!
Waiting for the train, waiting for the train, waiting for the train, waiting for the train. Daebang, homie, full of love, full of heart.
There's no excuse whatsoever for not getting at what it is that you should be doing. If you don't have a goal, if you don't have something to stimulate your brain, if you don't have something that keeps you sharp and focused, if you don't have challenges, you won't stay alive. I don't care how old you are. I don't care.
All right. On the count of three, Busan, Busei. All right, we are about to leave Busan. This is the metro right here where we're gonna take our KTX from. It's been a good weekend. Time to head home, bye. Raindrop, drop top. Busan, Busei.